get to sleep and wake up with a fresh start in the morning. But there are some people who go to bed with the fear that next morning they will wake up and never fall asleep again. This is because they can get a ticking time bomb that can trigger at any moment. This is a disease called tachycardia insomnia. If you have not heard about it, you are not alone. This is an incurable disease so rare that only 50 families worldwide carry the gene. It is known as sleeping curse, ensuring that you will never fall asleep again. It causes abnormal clumps of brown protein that trigger sleep bodies in brain and make them sleep impossible. Without proper restorative to sleep, your body begins a cruel shutdown, resulting in insomnia, motor dysfunction, neurodegeneration, and ultimately death. But what happens in F5? We know about some neurovascular mutations. The abnormal and mutated form of prion protein selectively trigger the loss of neuron, functional unit of brain. Other brain cells, like astrocyte, which is responsible for metabolic and neuroprotective function of brain, also become reactive. All these neurobiological changes can convert brain into its functional structure. Although we know about these neurobiological changes, we don't know what happens to blood-brain barrier, especially what happens when or how the brain endothelial cells, primary component of blood-brain barrier, is getting affected, since it has not been studied on human cell context. My PhD dissertation aims to bridge this critical knowledge gap by using an innovative fatal familial insomnia blood-brain barrier imaging model. This project harnesses advanced microfluidic technology and cutting-edge stem cell technologies to replicate intricate cellular architecture and function of human blood-brain barrier using cells isolated from fatal familial insomnia patients. With this model, we'll be able to decipher potential disease predictors and onset of FFI while providing a multicellular, complex, physiological research environment for the discovery of novel biomarkers. We'll be also able to study the vascular changes and extracellular vesicle transportation across the blood-brain barrier into bloodstream. This model can serve as an advanced model to test the therapeutic products for FFI patients. Through this dissertation, we seek to advance our knowledge of BBB's role in FFI. We are poised to offer hope to the patients of and their families who are impacted by this tragic disease. Our mission is to unravel the mysteries of FFI by using this innovative FFI BBB imaging model, where innovation means compaction in the quest for better health. Thank you for listening to the Prime Balasubramanian.